Bảo Trân xin kính chào quý khán giả đến với chương trình What's Up. Và kính thưa quý vị, hôm nay Bảo Trân được trở lại với thảm đỏ của Hollywood với chương trình rất là đặc biệt. Unforgettable là một chương trình sẽ vinh danh những người ngôi sao của Hollywood gốc châu Á. Sau đây xin mời quý vị theo dõi các cuộc phỏng vấn đặc biệt sau đây.
Ra mắt, Crazy Rich Asians được đứng hạng đầu trong phòng vé tại Mỹ và là lần đầu tiên trong 25 năm được có nguyên dàn diễn viên gốc Á chào đón. Vì thế, năm nay phim này được vinh danh tại Unforgettable Gala.
You'll have to forgive me. I don't have a prepared speech and I didn't know I was going to be speaking until about 20 minutes ago. This is surreal and this is something I've been saying all year long because being here tonight, first of all, is so inspiring for me to be around all you pioneers, you know, because I feel like compared to all of you, I've been a really bad Asian. Seriously, because I never felt like I was in any way gonna represent my community. And the movement that's happened has really been because of your support. So thank you so much for being those outliers and those ambassadors who've gone out there and amplified the message and really been the soldiers of the movement. We are all so grateful. And you know, I think this is really just the beginning of our fight. Because if you look at it, one movie every 25 years is just not enough. Sorry.
John M. Chu được vinh danh là đạo diễn trong năm cho bộ phim Crazy Rich Asians.
What a year, to say the least. It's the first time I've been able to talk about this movie in front of a lot of people since our nominations at the Globes and things like that. So it's a little overwhelming.
So the last time I talked to you was at the premiere of Crazy Rich Asians.
Nutty, right? That was amazing.
That was crazy, rich, and Asian. And were you able to predict the success of this film?
No, I don't think anyone could have. I think we knew we had something special. We had a special story. But a special story doesn't necessarily mean people are going to show up in a phenomenon, a cultural phenomenon that happened. So it's really nice to have this moment. And actually to not just like hope that it'll happen, but to actually say, you know what, we do deserve this. Our actors do deserve it. Constance deserves all the praise. Michelle deserves the praise. That's a cool position to be in, and we're very excited.
We made a little movie this year, and we made a big movement. And when I say we, I mean we in this room, everyone in this room. Look around. Look how good people look. Look how talented we are. Look at our stars. Look how they shine for you and everything you do. Look at our pioneers, our troublemakers, our founders, our protesters, our poets, our community. And I'm proud to say the state of our union is strong and getting stronger. Because this movement is making waves, shaking plates, creating new land with mountains higher and more glorious than I could have ever imagined as a kid. And it's not someone else doing it, it's us. We are doing it. Sandra, Constance, Awkwafina, Steven, Justin, Jeremy, Phil, Michelle, Randall, George, Daniel, Lisa, Lana, Celeste, Jenny, and many, many more. It's us. We are the ones we've been waiting for. I've shed a lot of tears in the last 6 months of my life and said a lot of thank yous, and even that is not enough. This community has paved the way and shook me when I needed to be shaken, truly shaken me, and whispered to me that you would be here if we built it, and you were in spades, and brought your parents and grandparents and friends, and even bought out total theaters to bring strangers. And it's changed things, it's pushed things, it's pushed me and changed me. So thank you, not for this award, but for my life back, for truly experiencing and understanding what pride means for the first time in my life. Thank you for showing me that community is power, and we are powerful. And we don't need to ask permission ever again. And I didn't do that. Our movie didn't do that. Truly, our movie is a result of this room. One of my favorite quotes this year was this Facebook thing that I think my mom posted, and it said, you can't change someone if they don't want to change, but never underestimate the power of planting a seed. And you all planted seeds in me years ago and continue to. So thank you. I feel blessed to be embraced by you, and I embrace you back with the promise to continue to tell our stories and help others tell their stories, because it's time.
You know, a lot was weighing on your shoulders, as many people were waiting for the success of Crazy Rich Asians to open so many doors. How does that feel?
You know, I try not to think about it too much.
I just tell stories. I just make up movies. So I wanted to tell from a very personal space. So I wanted to come from a truthful space. I didn't realize how many people it would actually affect. So that's a really nice surprise. And again, shows the power of community. Organizations like this, like CORE, who continue to drive the community together. They're the glue. When you think you're alone, Hollywood, they're saying, hey, there's others like you, and we'll be there to support you. So it means a lot, and it's fun when a movie comes around and you see that the infrastructure actually exists there, that people are there for you.
And this is not over. Opportunities are starting, but we must continue to get better, and be positive in our support for each other. We may disagree. In fact, we should disagree on how we represent ourselves, but that doesn't mean it shouldn't exist. It only means we need more, and we need each other. The conversations are important. The debates are important, because we have to set up the rules for ourselves so others can follow them. The more they see us, the more they see us, and we must make more. So whatever it takes, whatever message you need, wherever you are in your creative space, do it, make it, be it. And I promise I will be there to support you on my side, and from my personal experience, I know we all will be there to support you. So much love, be brave, and let's go to work. Thank you.
Tuy rằng không xuất hiện nhiều trong phim Crazy Rich Asians, theo câu chuyện trong sách, nam tài tử Harry Shum Jr. được tin đồn là sẽ làm nhân vật chính trong phần 2 của Crazy Rich Asians.
Hi, so the last time I got to talk to you was at the Crazy Rich Asians premiere. And I was so excited to see you throughout the whole movie. But then I only got to see you in the end.
Sneak attack, baby. That's what it's about. It's a sneak attack.
I want to take credit for this. But in the movie theater, I made everyone stay in the one that I was. And then I started the girl scream.
Well, I thank you for that. And I'm, you know, it was surprising to hear people like be audible about it, especially in a movie theater. So it was really neat, and it just says what the movie is, like how the movie made you feel to scream.
Yeah, I mean, there was so many people who did so much in the movie, and then you appear for like 5 seconds, and everyone was like, ooh!
It was because of that reason of all of them being in the movie. So you know, for me, it was just I just dropped in and said what's up, and it's really cool to be part of this whole cast.
That's wonderful. And last question, so for Crazy Rich Asians 2, can you like give us a sneak peek or let us know what's going to be in it?
You know, the script's not written yet, so we don't know. I know, you know, there's if you want some spoilers, the second and third book are out there. Obviously they're going to mine a lot of it, and we'll see what they alter, what they change, but at the end of the day, I'm excited the potential of doing the 2 and 3 together, because I believe they're filming those back to back.
Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, and I really think the best is yet to come with all your support. Thank you.
What's up? This is John M. Chu, director of Crazy Rich Asians, and you're watching Little Saigon TV.
Thank you so much. All right, congratulations to you.
Cảm ơn quý vị đã theo dõi phần 1 của chương trình Unforgettable Gala cùng với Sophie Bảo Trân. Xin mời quý vị đón xem phần 2.